Congratulations, you did it. You earned your mechanical engineering degree at UW-Madison. Not only did you pass a bunch of classes in solid mechanics, thermal fluids, and manufacturing, you also showed that you could translate that knowledge into the design of products and systems that solve problems. You're now poised to become practicing engineers and the innovators the world really needs. We wish you all the best as you go forward from here, and we welcome you back at any point. Remember, wherever your career takes you, you'll always be part of our Badger Engineering family. On Wisconsin.
So over the past 4, 5, maybe 6 years, you've earned through a lot of hard work, a set of tools with which you can make the world a better place. And I hope you do. Maybe that's not your top priority right now because you're 22, 23 years old. You don't think about making the world a better place, but get your job, nice car, house, picket fence, whatever it is you want. But then I really do hope you go improve the human condition because that's the most important thing we can do as engineers. Congrats, have fun, see you around.
Congratulations, 2021 mechanical engineering graduates. You've overcome many challenges to get to this point. Taking dynamics, fluid mechanics, long nights studying and working on projects, and a pandemic to name a few. You are well prepared for the future challenges that you will face. And we expect great things from you in addressing the challenges that we all face. Just remember that you have Badgers around you to help you through this journey. We hope that you come back to unwind and enjoy an evening on the terrace with us. Go Badgers and on Wisconsin.
Graduation is like getting potty trained. You have a lot more freedom, but remember, when you're potty trained, you have a lot more responsibility. Congratulations.
I would like to take the opportunity to congratulate all of the seniors on their graduation. This year certainly has been a year like no other, but you all made it through. I don't have any life-changing wisdom to offer, but I will say never stop learning. Never miss an opportunity to take some training and expand your skill set. Oh, and also, invest in your 401k as early as you can and as much as you can. Good luck, everyone.
I teach classes that span all the way from ME201, which is an intro to mechanical engineering class, to ME364, which is kind of a senior level heat transfer class. And what that means is that in a lot of semesters on a given day, I'll actually be teaching freshmen who are just starting out, and then maybe an hour later teaching seniors who are maybe a little bit burned out. And what that gives me is kind of a unique perspective on that development process. I actually get to see within a matter of a couple of hours how far people come during their time here, right? So it's very clear to me, even though it might be a little less clear to you, how much you've developed over the last four and a half to even maybe 5 years. And it's really impressive, right? I'm perpetually just in awe of how far you come during your time here in terms of your ability to think about difficult things and really just solve difficult problems, right? And so I guess if I had to leave you with something, it would be don't ever forget that that's what you are, right? You are a problem solver, and in a bunch of people in your career, anytime there's a problem, everybody's going to look at you to solve that problem. So you really ought to try to embrace that role. And if you've been watching the news at all, you see that there's a whole bunch of problems that are worth solving right now. So go out and find some problems that you're passionate about and use your skills in that area. So congratulations on Wisconsin.
Congratulations on completing your mechanical engineering degree here at UW-Madison. You should feel very proud that in a time of exceptional challenges, you have risen to those challenges and bested them. You have dug deep and found your inner motivation. You have proven yourself flexible and resilient. As you embark on the next stage of your career and life journey, I hope you see every challenge as an opportunity, secure in the confidence that you can make the most of it. So take your memories and accomplishments, take your friends and connections, and go find your ways to make a positive difference in this world. On Wisconsin.
Congratulations to all of you. Although this is a very different year than what we've typically had for seniors in the past, I hope your final year at UW-Madison, at least as an undergraduate, was a rewarding experience. I look forward to seeing what each of you is able to accomplish in the future and wish you the best of luck in your future pursuits. Please keep in touch with all of the faculty at UW. Congratulations.
Congratulations. I wish you what you have learned here in mechanical engineering at UW-Madison becomes your great asset and be able to contribute to society with that if you are staying in engineering. And I wish what you have learned becomes your wisdom and basic manual of your life if you are not staying in engineering. In any case, I believe what you do in any fields will influence our life and environment. If you are aware of this, I'm sure that you have power and tools to make our lives much better because we are all good mechanical engineers. Once again, congratulations.
Congrats on finishing your degree here at UW-Madison. I wish you the best of luck in whatever your next step is. Remember, as an engineer, you're fundamentally a problem solver. So always look for opportunities to solve problems in the future that will help benefit the lives of others. Take care.
Hi, students. Congratulations for the major milestone. You know what? It's more difficult to record this short video than giving a lecture. But anyway, I'm going to say that in whatever you do in the future, always try your very best and prepare for the very worst. Then anything that happens next will always please you and exceed your expectations. So be the Badgers and forever Badgers. Take care. Bye.
I just wanted to say congratulations on your big achievement, and I hope that you guys can enjoy being engineers in the future and can help us make this world a better place for the future generations. Congratulations and enjoy your future journey.
Congratulations, class of 2021. It's springtime, it feels like a new year after what we've been through. It's been rough, not a great senior year, I'll give you that. But you're graduated. And I remember not too long ago, well, maybe it was kind of a long time ago when I graduated, it wasn't so much the ceremony, but it was the recognition that it was a new beginning, kind of a start on the rest of your life. So good luck, congratulations, and have a great life.
Hello, graduates. I just wanted to repeat some advice that I've been given that I think is really good. And that is, take time to find your purpose. Put in the effort needed to find your purpose. As long as you're living in your purpose and working in your purpose, things will generally be rewarding, exciting, and fruitful. And it doesn't have to be in engineering. You've got good engineering skills to get this far, but your purpose may take you other places, and that's fine. And take time to do it again and again. Your purpose may change over time. So with that, congratulations, and I hope to see you on campus again in the future.
Hello. My parting advice to each one of you is to be a badger oak tree. Now, I have to admit, there is really no such thing as a badger oak tree. It's something I just made up, but you'll get the point here eventually. First of all, a badger oak tree can bend, but it does not break. And that's not just a saying that you can apply to your defense in football. This pandemic, if nothing else, has challenged all of us over the past year. Each one of you has adapted and overcome, and you're all stronger for it. Like the badger oak tree, be mentally strong when you need to be, but remain flexible and open-minded as you enter the next phase in your life. Secondly, a badger oak tree relies on its roots. And what I mean by that is one of these roots can be thought of as the engineering knowledge you've gained here at UW while earning your degree. The more important root I'd like to emphasize is the problem-solving, prioritizing, and multitasking skills each one of you have developed and fine-tuned here while earning your degree. These will no doubt prove to be invaluable wherever your life takes you. And with that, on Wisconsin.